The phone's arrived, but I don't know which one is which. One of these, it's an iPhone mini, and the other, iPhone 13 mini, and the other one, the iPhone 13. Maybe I can just figure it out. Let me see.
Just open both.
iPhone 13, iPhone 13 mini. Let's see if I'm right. I need something, where's my keys? Let me see, one second. No, my keys aren't up here. Where's my keys?
See, if you were to put it where the keys go, he would be able to find the keys.
Okay, what did I say? iPhone 13 and iPhone 13 mini?
I think so.
Is that what I said? All right. Let's see. This is the mini, I think. Yep, this is the mini. I was wrong.
The white one, yeah.
Yep. iPhone 13 mini. This is for my daughter. I don't think she knows she's getting one. Like, we didn't tell her.
So. You're gonna have to film her when she opens the box.
Yeah. She's gonna be excited. Actually, I opened the box, so.
It's fine.
Okay. And iPhone 13. The box is so thin compared to how they used to be. That's like the most notable thing with these boxes. And iPhone 13.
Oh, you got a white one too?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I wanted the blue one, but then it's a long story. I'm not gonna bore you with it. Wow. All right. So.
Yeah, I gotta go with long story short.
Ooh, man, this looks good. Oh man, hardly ever see naked iPhones. This looks good. This looks good. Reminds me of the iPhone, what was it, the 5? I love it. It's a good size. It's a good size. Compared to, wait, that's a 10R. Where's, oh, you have my phone. All right, compared to the 10R, yeah, almost there. A little bit smaller, which is good. Wanted a smaller phone. And that's it, that's the iPhone 13 unboxing. Stella style.